on a whole nother level. Girl, he only fought you over cause you let him. Girl, I guess he didn't know any better. Girl, that man didn't show.
Hello, everybody. Oh, man, it's been a while. Thought I'd just, record a video. Get a hold of my new looking truck. It's a Mack. This is a mod that I found off of a website. I'm not going to post it because I don't want to get it to where somebody watches my videos and say, hey, I'm going to download this mod, and then ends up getting a virus on the computer. But it is a automatic 14 speed with the M drive there, as you can tell right there next to my trailer brakes and nozzles and stuff like that. Nothing too fancy, but still looks real nice, chrome wheels with the, to me they look like spikes, but with the brush guard, not bad, the matching stuff right there, a little bulldog on the front. We are at Staples in Albuquerque, New Mexico. We're going to Hobbs, New Mexico, to the Best Buy to deliver some office supplies. 19,230 pounds, ain't that heavy. We're gonna make $7,100 off. Well, I'm gonna say 71. Round it up. Make it sound cool, I guess. But yeah, let's get started. Still pretty crappy at this game, even though it's automatic. I'm gonna take that off. Hey, there goes Knight. What? I'm hitting the wrong button. Oh, come on. And I don't know why it's got the dual pipe on it. That's not what I wanted. To me, I hate a loud truck. But I'm gonna go ahead and make this turn real quick and I'll talk to you more about it. But I mean, looks pretty decent. Sounds horrible. I don't know why it's like that. I don't know if it's the mod or if it's just because I upgraded the motor and transmission and stuff like that. It just makes it terrible. Look at this. See, I keep wanting to grab my gear shifter and, it's automatic. Maybe that bracket of the exhaust pipe that's gonna matter, I guess. I hate it. I tried fixing it. This truck will get up and go. Decided to go with the red truck just to mash the trailer. Just swerving all over the road and everything. What the hell's wrong with that? Just your typical truck driver. Just, I don't know how fast I'm going. Yeah, I knew this was a 14 speed. I just didn't. Anyway, who cares? I've been in a few matches. I'm nothing new, but this is all new to me. Do what I can to fix it before next episode. Next episode, I'm thinking I'm gonna try to do some heavy hauling. Where I can't see my speedometer. Hang on. One more. Would that work? Yeah. There we go. I can see. We see more of the front seat now. Oh no. Never mind. Fix that. Uh-oh. Between Western Express. Guys, I had to cut that part out where I was fixing the steering wheel because the dogs were getting pretty loud. Go ahead and go over. For some reason, when the neighbor dogs bark, they want to bark. I guess it's just typical dogs. Oh, you can do it. I don't think it's going to let me get 75 because it's a contract. Oh man. No. Ain't no way. Game, come on. What if I just hit maneuver him into the guardrail or something? That is crazy. Alright. Get back over. I don't think that should slow down. Are y'all gonna let me over? I'm gonna have to make my way over. I can't do that. That is crazy. I feel horrible now. At least I ain't gotta worry about downshifting and all that stuff. Thank God for automatic, huh? find out that other side of the arrow. It makes no sense whatsoever. I don't even use that one. I use the one on the right hand side. So I don't hit anything wrong. I guess you call that my blind spot. I'm not really for sure. But I guess so.
What?
This ain't working.
What?
Jesus. I can remember you just going down the hill on it. I just wish I could fix the exhaust. What did I hit my cruise control? What? I'm not even heavy. Are you serious? I don't think that's legit. Way station. What? That's the first way station that I know that's off the highway or whatever it is. There goes another target. Or my home station. My station. Jesus. Great, man. Hey, the clouds look pretty realistic, you know, they're moving. No, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me! Whew. I should be fine for that. Yeah, I told you I was fine, people. Why don't y'all listen to me? It's freaking horrible. I have to go all the way around. What are you in here for, buddy? Why don't y'all get them other truckers that were going down? Get the truck chain. That's horrible. Let's see if I can get a stretch. Never take your eyes off the road, kid. Hey, that's good. He was supposed to do that. I want to do it, you know? back out. I can't get this up. Gosh, I suck at driving. That's enough of the of the 8-screen challenge or the whatever it is. That scared me. Yeah, guys, I mean, that's good to record again. Finally got time to do it, you know. I'm not doing it full time, so I can't put video out or decent content out. My opinion, you know, I'm still working out the video editing thing, I guess. But I mean, it's not going to be daily. Might be every other day. You know, YouTube is not my income, I guess you could say. But you know, I am going to try to put out daily content. If not, you know, I'm sorry. But you know, I just enjoy, you know, now that I figured out the mods, you know, I'll do different things. You know, heavy haul. I might do a snow if they still have it. You know, traveling in snow. But I'm gonna wait till I get in the upper Oregon area, you know. I'm still waiting on, well, we're all waiting on the Washington State. I think that's why I'm going to do the snow. They should still have snow in March, right? Or if they even release it out before. I'm not saying if they're going to release it before they do. If not, I'll wait until next time. Or just may do one, you know, just for fun. Should buy that garage right there. Too much further, I don't think.
Yeah.
88 more miles, you know. Plus 2 hours. Now I might speed up going through there. I don't know. Or do a little, you know, transition. You know, where I'm closer. Jump set. Whatever you want to call it. I look like a loader down here. Thank you. back out on the road, you know. Man, Roswell was horrible with traffic lights and all that stuff. That's just crazy. That's pretty nice of them. Who cares? No big deal. I'll show you how it's done. Watch this, okay? Look at that. Look at that. Perfect, as usual. I'm good on you. There's UPS. Ooh, and the popo. Thank you for giving me a ticket of ours. Hey, I know you ain't going. You going faster than I am. I guess he's a buckle off. He wears a badge. Cooper Communications. Hey, man. Hey, Buster Brown. No, no. Oh, you would. I'm gonna get you. Dang, he's gone. UPS, come get your hand. Slow down. Charmin.
Is that old or new?
Maybe I need to get out more. You better turn off, buddy. You gotta come to a complete stop. I got the automatic parking, so you know I'm only gonna do the most difficult parking. You see what I'm doing? Oh, no, that ain't bad. Watch me mess up, guys. Watch me mess up. Skipping, I'm sorry. Oh, good. Last saver there, little 20 footer. Look at this. Look at that. I told you I'm a genius. Not really. Now, it's been a while since I backed up. Maybe we go. Got it. I probably didn't need to. Back, you know, well, I mean, not that, but go for it. Let me stick my head out the door. I do have the advanced coupling though. And I'll make it. Ooh. Now that makes it seem a little bit more realistic. Got my mirrors. hit the dock too hard. There we go.
Let's look at this.
Hey, we're straight. Look at that. Back up. Watching, maybe we'll do heavy hauling next episode. Hit that like button, subscribe for more content, and just take it easy.